Floyd school board members will have the opportunity to contest their suspension, but they aren't saying if they will. The PED suspended all five members yesterday over their COVID policies. The board voted to make masks and social distancing and other COVID-safe practices optional. The board will automatically get a hearing on the suspension in the next 60 days. We reached out to the school board members for reaction, but did not hear back.